Next time on Global Ethics Forum, former Jordanian Foreign Minister Marwan Muasher argues for pluralism and democracy in the Arab world.
It's so simple, this call for pluralism in the Middle East, that you think it should be self-evident. It is not. In the Arab uprisings that have started and are still ongoing 3 years later, the word pluralism does not appear anywhere in the lexicon.
Tune in Sunday at 10 a.m. on MHZ Worldview.